The Boeing 777X is designed to represent a significant advancement in long-haul air travel. It builds upon the strengths of the original 777, incorporating modern technology, enhanced performance, and increased passenger comfort. Despite significant interest from major airlines around the globe, the aircraft is not yet ready for flight. So, why is the 777X taking so long to enter service? The Boeing 777X, the next generation model of the successful 777 series, has faced major delays in its commercial launch. Initially set for 2020, the first delivery is now projected for 2026 due to a mix of technical, regulatory, industrial, and economic challenges. One significant setback involved the GE9X engines, the largest and most fuel-efficient engines ever built for commercial aviation. Durability concerns surfaced early in the program, and a malfunction during flight testing in 2022 led to redesigns and halted test flights, contributing to further delays. The aircraft has also faced structural and certification challenges. During a pressurization stress test, a cargo door detached from the fuselage, raising safety concerns. In 2024, cracks were found in key composite structures, requiring analysis and recertification, compounded by the Federal Aviation Administration's rigorous oversight following the 737 MAX crisis. External factors such as the COVID-19 pandemic disrupted supply chains and manufacturing processes, slowing production. Additionally, a significant machinist strike in 2024 halted assembly for weeks and led to Boeing reducing its workforce by about 10% to manage losses exceeding $6 billion in Q3. Despite these hurdles, Boeing remains invested in the 777X's future, featuring advanced innovations like composite wings with folding wingtips, a redesigned flight deck, and improved cabin architecture. The 777-9 variant will carry over 400 passengers over 7,285 nautical miles, becoming one of the longest-range commercial jets. With over 350 orders from major airlines, including Emirates and Qatar Airways, the 777X program enjoys solid industry backing. As Boeing works to launch the 777X, its design and performance hold the promise to redefine long-haul travel and strengthen Boeing's position in the aerospace industry, marking a significant milestone in air travel evolution.